talk about today. In Chinese, math is very easy. 中文函数学很简单，就加法加，减法减，很简单哈。但是英文有一点复杂哈。So first, let everybody appear. Sit down. And the first kind of math we're going to talk about is...
Addition.
All right, everybody, one more time. Ready? Addition.
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 And for equal. Oh, when we learn addition, we have to.
Add.
Good, one more time, everybody. Add.
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 Okay, and we have an equation for each kind. So, my equation team, can you stand up, please? Equation team, stand up. And when we talk about addition, we have.I have to look at my paper because I'm behind the clock. We have ready? One
plus
one
equals
two. And one more time, ready? Three, two, one.
One plus one equals
two. All right, come in. All right, equation team, sit down, please.The next kind of math we're going to talk about is...
Subtraction.
Good, everybody, ready? Subtraction.
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 And when we learn subtraction, we have to...
Subtract.
Good, everybody, ready? Subtract.
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 And equation team, stand up, please.Ready? One
minus
one
equals
zero.
Zero.
Give our equation team a hand. Very good. Thank you. You guys can sit down. The third kind of math we're going to talk about is?
Multiplication.
All right, everybody, multiplication.
Multiplication.
Oh, this one's really long, huh? One more time. Multiplication.
Multiplication.
All right, and when we learn about multiplication, we have to?
Multiply.
All right, multiply.
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 And equation team.We have four
times
two
equals
eight. And one more time. Ready, go.
Four times two equals eight.
All right, come in. I have to tell you guys, today,You guys are awesome! You're doing really well. You guys are really loud. Very good. Sit down, equation team. Our last kind of math today is?
Division.
All right, division.
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 Excellent. And when we learn about division, we have to?
Divide.
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 All right, and equation team.
Divided by
two
equals
two. All right, and one more time. Ready?
Four.
All right, this is harder. Yeah, let's do one more time to the equation. Everybody, ready? Divided by.And one more time. Ready? Go ahead. Very good. Come in. Thank you, equation team. You guys can sit down. And to review, 复习一下上哈 First one we have. Ready? Addition.
Addition.
And when we do addition, we add.
Add.
And for addition, we have plus.
Plus.
有点复杂哈。Next one we have, ready? Subtraction.
Subtraction.
And when we learn subtraction, we subtract.
Subtract. subtract.
And when we do the equation, we have minus. All right, good. Third kind. Ready? Multiplication.
Multiplication.
And when we learn multiplication, we multiply.
Multiply.
And when we do the equation, we times.
Times.
All right, and the last one. Ready? Division.
Division.
Good. And when we do division, we divide.
Divide.
And in our equation, we do divided by.
Divided by.
最后他们没有准备好，因为我临时改了哈，所以不是他们的错，是我的问题啊。And anything else? I think we're okay. All right, everybody, give our team a hand. Very good job, guys. Stand up. Thank you. And we'll see you next week. Bye bye.